Hi, everyone. Welcome to Glowtag, where we share all the facts, give you the rundown on the industry's most popular skincare products, and share some insider tips with you, all to help you find the perfect fit for your routine. Retinol. It's skincare's most popular, most well-researched, and probably most beloved active skincare ingredient. So, what exactly is retinol? What does it do for our skin? What is the best way to use it? And what are some of the best products to use? Interested in learning more and seeing more content like this? Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel and hit that notification bell down below so you don't miss any of our latest skincare topics or reviews on those popular products you've been dying to know more about. It's me, Editor Jay, and I'm back to let you all in on a little skincare secret. Well, maybe it's not so little, as this active ingredient can really pack a punch. We're talking about retinol. And I've got four popular retinol products here to discuss. But first, let's start with the basics. Retinol is an over-the-counter, less concentrated retinoid, which is a derivative of vitamin A. We will be referring to a lot of retinols and retinoids. Just so we aren't confused, retinoids are highly aggressive, prescription-strength ingredients, whereas retinols are a less concentrated form of retinoid that can be purchased over-the-counter. It's primarily used in skincare for the treatment of acne, as well as containing anti-aging properties. As we age, our collagen production in the skin naturally begins to slow down, and we lose that youthful appearance. Retinoids and retinols are known to increase collagen production and speed up skin cell turnover to help you get rid of the old, dead skin cells quicker and regenerate a new, fresh layer of skin on top. I mean, aren't we all looking for that plump, glowy, and youthful look? Because retinols are over-the-counter products that do not require a doctor's prescription, they are usually created in a lower concentration of retinoic acid in combination with hydrating ingredients, so it's less irritating on the skin. Basically, the active ingredient needs to be converted and broken down several times until it becomes retinoic acid. In turn, making the concentration weaker and more tolerable to the skin. It's most commonly found in a topical cream form. Okay, now let's get to the fun part. Because retinoids have been a staple in skincare for so long, there are now tons of retinol products on the market. For those who want to avoid the harshness of retinol, they even have retinol alternatives which, in some cases, yield very similar, if not the same great results. Amazing! Let's take a look at some of the top products based on skin type, starting with all you sensitive skin gals and guys out there. Verst Press Restart Gentle Retinol Serum is formulated specifically for sensitive skin. Its 1 fluid ounce retails for $21.99 and is non-toxic, vegan, and cruelty-free. It comes in an opaque bottle with a pump. It's a lightweight, gel-like, creamy texture and has a slight green tint due to the chlorophyll ingredient. Don't worry, the color doesn't have an impact on the efficiency of the product. This product features an encapsulated retinol, 0.03% release technology. Another star ingredient featured includes bakuchiol, 0.05%, a plant-based retinol alternative that is non-irritating and also has been shown to have anti-aging properties. Think of it as a way less harsh version of its older sister retinol. Because both of these active ingredients come in such low percentages, it is definitely sensitive skin friendly and great for beginners and those who are new to using retinol actives in their skincare routine. Up next, any acne-prone skin faces out there? You're not alone. We've got just the product for you. Differin 0.1% Adapalene Acne Treatment Gel is technically not a retinol, but it does derive from the retinoid family. Did you know that adapalene was the first FDA-approved retinoid ingredient specifically to treat acne? Its 1.6 fluid ounce retails anywhere from $28 to $29, depending on where you shop, and is dermatologist-tested and approved. It has a white gel-like texture that absorbs quickly without leaving any sticky residue. Oil-free and fragrance-free, this formula was designed to help clear redness and inflammation caused from acne, as well as help prevent pimples, blackheads, whiteheads, and clogged pores. The star ingredient, adapalene, 0.1% has been researched and tested and FDA approved to treat acne. This product is actually great for all skin types, but especially for you who suffer from acne. Originally used in prescription topicals to treat acne, the ingredient is now available over the counter. Hooray! For all those oily skin people out there, we have Paula's Choice 1% Retinol Treatment. This product is one fluid ounce, it's $58, vegan-friendly, and cruelty-free. It comes in an airless pump, which is great because it helps keep the formula from breaking down and expiring easily. It's also easy to control how much product is dispersed, so you don't waste too much. It comes out in a creamy, white lotion texture that is water-based, fragrance-free, and non-greasy once it is quickly absorbed into the skin. Oily skin folks are always trying to avoid that extra grease, so this is a great choice. The product is created with a controlled-release delivery system, which helps the product evenly distribute onto the skin. Can someone say fancy? It's also formulated with ceramides, peptides, and non-irritating vitamin C derivative, licorice root extract, and oat extract to help relieve and soothe irritated skin. So not only will this help with your skin resurfacing, it will also simultaneously push in that hydration and nourishment to keep your skin balanced. We like balance. And for those of you who suffer from dry and flaky skin, we didn't forget about you. The Ordinary Retinol 1% in squalene contains 30 milliliters, which is equivalent to about one fluid ounce. It's priced at $670 and is also vegan and cruelty-free. This product comes in a jar and dropper dispenser, which is not airtight or light blocking. This product comes in a water-free solution, so it gives off an oilier texture that is lightweight and fragrance-free. It's a great oil-based product to keep the skin moisturized and flake-free. This product is marketed as high strength and high irritation, so it is formulated with squalene and jojoba oil to help nourish and reduce the irritation from the high percentage of retinol. Again, working to keep that balance. Like most of the Ordinary products, the ingredient list is simple and to the point, no fuss or frills. According to the American Osteopathic College of Dermatology, retinoids were first introduced around 1971 as a treatment of acne, psoriasis, and wrinkles. Researchers later realized it also had amazing anti-aging properties. Retinol helps improve skin texture, fade hyperpigmentation, and helps regulate oil production in the skin. In terms of anti-aging, the ingredient helps with the prevention of premature aging, reduces fine lines and wrinkles, and can also help reverse signs of sun damage. Because retinols are at a lower dosage, it generally takes about 3 to 6 months of consistent use to see results. Wow, sounds like a miracle multitasking ingredient. Although technically retinol is not an exfoliator, it is helping to resurface the skin through rapid skin cell turnover. This means your skin surface is constantly shedding. Because of this, your skin may become a bit sensitive and may lead to irritation, dry, and flaky skin. This makes your skin so much more vulnerable, so don't forget to wear sun protection during the day to keep from further skin damage. Time to break out that cute hat and SPF. When using retinol, it's best to use it at night and start off in small amounts and then slowly work your way up to increased usage, all depending on how well your skin can tolerate the product. Retinol can be used by all skin types. However, those who are pregnant are suggested not to use retinol and should consult with their healthcare professional for more information. For an overall great retinol, we're choosing Paula's Choice 1% Retinol Treatment. Its water-based formulation will work with a diverse spectrum of skin types and contain extra ingredients to help keep the skin nourished and balanced while the retinol is actively working its magic. The product is also housed in an opaque and airtight packaging, which keeps it safe from those two unfriendly environmental factors we noted that most actives hate, sunlight and air. This in turn ensures the product stays fresh and keeps it from expiring faster. A little goes a long way. But remember, guys, everyone's skin is different. Only you know what will work best for your skin. We're just here to lay out all the facts, pros and cons, tips and tricks to make it easier for you to decide. So now that you've seen what's out on the market, Which product would you choose based on your skin type? Leave your thoughts in the comments down below and let's have a conversation. Thanks for joining us today. Don't forget to check back here for the next skincare ingredient breakdown. Like and subscribe if you want more content. See you in the next episode.